To face the future. Sometimes a prayer will do.